Yeah, welcome. From the portal, whenever we are trying to upload our e-returns to government, it is mandated to make it a digital sign. And regularly, we are facing an error of a DSC. Now, in this video, I'm just going to show you how to fix the error. Now, I'm showing the live demo to you. And here also, I'm facing the same problem. Look, here I'm trying to file the e-returns. And click on proceed. Nowadays, each and every person they are getting the same error like this. This is one of the common error of emSigner. I'm just right now proceeded to file just returns through DSC. Yeah, here you can observe there is a message: fail to establish connection to the server. Kindly restart emSigner. This is one of the common and regular error to each and every person while we are trying to upload the portal. So just I'm going to show you how to fix the error. Now to fix this error, I have one HTTP address. You simply paste in your URL location, simply click on enter, then you will get a message like this: page is not working, no problem, just avoid the error, click on reload. You can collect the same HTTPS URL from my video description also. Simply paste in your site and click on search. Automatically you will get the page like this. Simply click on avoid. Some of the system they are questioning you to add exemption. Click on simply exemption. And one more thing, the important thing, you in your system the latest Java should be pre-installed. To download that latest Java version also, you can collect the URL from my video description. This two things are mandatory: one, the HTTP portal address, and again at the same time the Java latest version. Simply copy and paste the URL, click on refresh and click on reload. If that is questioning you about any exemption, click on add exemption. After that, so one, go to your site of GST. After doing this two things, just I'm simply coming to the my location again. At the same time, in seconds, I'm just trying to do the same and click on OK and select your signer and click on file register and click on proceed. Now we can see successfully that has been enabled. So this is an easiest way to fix error. In my video, we can collect the HTTP for the portal, at the same time Java download description in my video. For latest videos on GST on updates, like and subscribe my video. Thank you.